I'm going to start off with a minuet by Gail Philip Telemann, who's launched at overtures, about 1755, 60. For your information, the step we're using is the minuet, and it's a step comprising of six parts, and in fact, historically speaking, is the most, still remains, I should say, the most popular historic dance or dance step ever. We think it began around 1650, but certainly it's been used by 1800. So 150 years for a dance step, I think, is still a record that has yet to be beaten. So you can see we're on to something popular. For you then, we dance the Telemann's minuet, Alan Darmstadt. Thank you.